me your best French accent.
Tu es très belle.
You just tell me I'm beautiful?
Yeah, I did.
Last night was a great night, from what I remember. We were jamming outside, was playing some Stones on. Stones,
Sweet Virginia
Zeppelin, and they're all very nice people. Guitar player Dennis has some of the beautiful tones in his amp, great. And he's got and he's very nice, they're very nice people, not all of them. They're all very welcoming. It's been great to be on a tour with guys like that.
Amazing. I wish we could have just stayed there. Like Halifax, so nice. Everyone was so nice. Moncton, I mean, that was the first night we really let loose. I had a great night. I know you had a great night. I saw you that night.
Good guys, good music.
The bassist, first night he came up to us and said we had a good show and that he was going to watch the full thing the next day. And he did watch the full thing the next day. And then last night, after the show, me and Justin were at the van and we were just singing The Wait while he was playing as we were packing. And all of a sudden the bassist came out with a bunch of like, I guess, fans and like just stood around and we all got in like a circle and started jamming it out and singing songs. And the guitarist came and Sean came out and then we started playing tunes and then we got him a good show. Hopefully one day he'll come on stage with us or something.
Joe, what are you thinking? Maybe we can get this guy a piece of our mind downstairs?
Oh, fuck.
Joe's downstairs right there. Get it back.
Yeah? That was
me and Joe plugged the toilet.
I didn't plug anything.
Feels like I'm riding a horse in.
So we just woke up. We're on our way to Vancouver right now for the two final Flogging Molly shows.
It's been a great tour, and we're making this little video blog for everybody to see what kind of a day is like when you're touring with Flogging Molly. Hope you enjoy it.